This is the half kneeling dumbbell upward lift. We're gonna focus on, again, keeping the core tight and not getting any excessive rib flare or arching through our back as we bring the dumbbell from hip to opposite shoulder.